as opposed to what a lot of people think, actually, at contact point, the racket face is only ever so slightly open.